The time now, 5:03 in the evening time on this December the 18th, 2013 on a Wednesday. It's time now for the Weather Magician PJ Wiggins, the evening report. Wednesday, December 18th, 2013. We are live at the Norton Middle School in Norton, Massachusetts, where we are going to go to the Norton High School Winter Concert at 7 o'clock. Okay, let's take a look at our current conditions there. We got temperature 37 degrees with a humidity of 42%, barometer 294 inches, wind northwest about 13, gusting up to 20 miles per hour, dew point 16 degrees, and a visibility 10 miles, and a wind chill 29 degrees. Okay, our forecast goes like this for the night. Increasing cloudiness with a low of about 21 degrees, winds about 5 to 7 miles per hour to the west. For Thursday, sunny to partly cloudy skies, high about 39, low about 30 degrees. Friday, cloudy skies with a 30% chance of showers late on, high about 46, low about 36 degrees. Saturday, cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, high about 48, low about 40 degrees. Sunday, 40% chance of showers, high about 56, low about 40 degrees. And for Monday, cloudy with a 30% chance of showers, high about 50, low about 25 degrees. Peters, what a phrase of the day. Another cloudy and a cool day on tap. This is PJ Winston. Have a good day with a good positive attitude.